¿Qué onda? This is Hector, el Chido Canales. And before we get to the match, I want to drop a little bit of background info for you to make your viewing more enjoyable. This match is from August 31st, 2007. And it's against the newly crowned Mirror Image Champion, Ricky Mandel. Yes, he crowned himself the Mirror Image Champion. This championship was beautiful. It had just mirrors on it, and he'd carry it around with him all over the place. It just worked so perfectly. And Ricky, he's a sweetheart. He's actually one of the nicest guys. And I have few friends in the wrestling business, and I'm happy that I can call Ricky a friend. Like I said, he's sweet, he's nice, but his jerk persona fits this whole Mirror Image Champion so well, and that smug face of his. You know what I'm talking about, Ricky. You know. We didn't know that we were gonna be wrestling each other for the next decade. We try to entertain the fans, but I think mostly ourselves, just have fun, just play in there. It's rare to have this type of match where you just go in there and just have fun. For myself, it was a big stress relief because I had been working for almost a whole year overnight, and I was not used to it. I wasn't used to the lack of sleep, trying to stay in shape, trying to get ahead in wrestling, which by that point, I wasn't. This match was also a bit of a cornerstone in that it was one of the last matches my wife and daughter accompanied me to a show for many, many years. They didn't start coming with me till way later, maybe 4 or 5 years later. I was able to enjoy being in the ring with my daughter, who was 2 weeks shy of turning 2 years old, and all she wanted to do is fight. From here on, slowly but surely, my wrestling career started going up. But the real life started spiraling quickly out of control. Working overnight, having a family, wrestling, and vices. I lost my head, and I nearly lost my life many times. So, if you notice, I'm having a lot of fun in the ring because I'm not having any fun outside of it. For the exception of watching my little girl grow up, life was very dark for me at this point. And sadly, it would only get darker and darker. When you go to a wrestling event and you see a performer smiling and getting the crowd and going out there, yeah, orale. Sometimes it's just smoke and mirrors, and it's just a big facade. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this match. I hope this little commentary was enjoyable to you. Please drop me a comment. Let me know if this was enlightening, if this was helpful. All right, guys, enjoy.
And the